both Mayor Moscone and Supervisor Harvey Milk have been shot and killed. The suspect is Supervisor Dan White.
It was incomprehensible. And Dan White as a killer.
George Moscone, the city's liberal mayor who had won election by a razor-thin margin. Moscone had just spent the weekend celebrating his 49th birthday. Harvey Milk, who ran a camera shop in the Castro district and had become the city's first openly gay elected supervisor. The man who shot them, Dan White, had been a San Francisco cop, a San Francisco firefighter, had just days earlier resigned as a city supervisor to run a small business on Pier 39. He wanted his supervisor's job back, and on that fateful Monday morning, Dan White had learned Moscone was going to give the seat to someone else. A short while later, White turned himself in to his old friend, Police Inspector Frank Falzone. Harvey Milk, who at one time predicted his own violent death, would become a martyr to the gay community. The city erected statues to its slain mayor and named a major economic development in his honor.